Beach all the way up to Jacksonville. This moves 20 miles to the west, and you and everyone you know are dead. All of you. Because you can't survive it. It's not possible unless you're very, very lucky. And your kids die too.
Yep, that looks promising. Thanks, Menonis, for ruining my day. Also, the Weather Channel here.
It's like no storm in the record books. We are concerned about reports of people deciding to stay in areas under mandatory evacuation orders. This is a mistake. This is not hype. This is not hyperbole. And I am not kidding. I cannot overstate the danger of this storm. Central and North Florida have never been hit by a hurricane this strong. If you live in a Florida evacuation zone, you head for a safe spot now. Do not assume you can survive if you choose to stay. There will be overwhelming damage and likely a heartbreaking loss of life. Based on everything we know, Matthew will make history. The Weather Channel does not want you to be part of that history.
Yep. Cool. Great. Fantastic.
The end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it.
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, Red Kiwis. And today, we got a little different type of video for you guys today. We're going to be talking about, actually, it's just going to be a little vlog. I'm just going to do a little intro here, and then I'm going to show you guys us preparing for Hurricane Matthew, and which we are not prepared at all. I'm going to be completely honest with you. We are probably the least prepared people for this storm out of anybody. Like, it is so bad. We have half a case of water and shit. We have no food. So if we lose power for a couple of days, then we're fucked. We couldn't buy anything. We went out to go buy things, but everywhere in Walmart was completely gone. Like all the water, everything. It was all gone. There's no way we could have bought anything. We probably should have thought about that earlier, but we didn't. So anyways, obviously Hurricane Matthew is a huge threat to Florida. Florida's in like a state of emergency and stuff. And we were debating on whether we should like leave or not, but Orlando is in the hurricane's vicinity, but it's not going to be hit as hard as like places like West Palm. Like, they're getting the worst of it. I think they're like, if you're in West Palm, you're fucked. It's going to get really bad Friday in the morning at like 2 a.m. If it gets really bad, I'll probably vlog that. There is a huge possibility the windows will break. We're going to need to get new windows or something. Also, the door might get kicked down. You know, there's a lot of things that could happen here that could potentially be very bad and very dangerous, but we're deciding to stay here. We were gonna leave originally, but then we got in a huge argument, and then we're like, you know what, we'll just stay. And then we're just gonna chill here. We're gonna sleep in closets and stuff, because it is not safe to sleep. Like, right here, where my room is, like, there's a window right here. See, I was all packed and ready to go, but then we decided to stay. My window is right here, so if that breaks, and all the glass and stuff will go all over my bed, and it'll just be horrible. Like, that will not be good. So that is something we don't wanna have to worry about. So I'm probably gonna either sleep in my closet, or somebody else's closet, or the bathroom or something. I don't know. But yeah, I appreciate all the tweets for all you guys saying, you know, stay safe, you know, please don't die, and like all that shit. It means a lot, and it shows that you guys care about us. For some reason, we're just a bunch of idiots making YouTube videos. Just enjoy this little vlog of us preparing for Hurricane Matthew, because didn't get a Call of Duty video done today because it was way too hectic with the weather. So by any chance we don't have any power tomorrow or the next day, or just for some reason we don't have power for weeks, you guys can check out my Twitter. It'll be in the description below. Don't really know how videos and YouTube is gonna work for all that, but we'll figure it out. If by any chance we don't have power, I'll just vlog for the days and try and upload it somewhere else. We'll see what happens. So anyways, enjoy this little vlog. Peace.
I wanna show them how much water we have. This is fucking ridiculous. We have half a case of water. Dude, this is so bad.
I need some water.
we have some bagels, a little bit of bread, two things of Chef Boyardee.
We're gonna die.
I call dibs on the Chef Boyardee.
We have a lot of cereal, but no milk for the cereal.
Wait, what are the...
He's not taking this hurricane seriously at all.
Wait, are these to help the windows?
It's not a joke. No, if they break, the tape holds them together so it's not shattered. We can't get plywood. It wouldn't fit in my car.
That's fine.
And our windows will probably break, most likely.
Yeah, they will break.
Formula, you're not taking this seriously. I'm gonna take like all the ones who do take this seriously to Georgia. Do your windows, please.
I'll do them after you do yours. I'm currently in the middle of some shit before we lose power.
Dude.
You idiot. You know, no, use that tape. I have up
there.
I have tape in my room.
Okay, so then everyone else can do their fucking windows.
Yeah,
I have shit to do.
What do you have to do?
This is what you have to do. This is that priority.
Yeah, what do you have to do? That's so important.
Homework or life? Tell your teacher you're in a hurricane. Chill
yeah, out. What? Yeah, your teacher. You're in a fucking hurricane, jackass.
That
did
works.
You see Jaws' tweet?
Yeah.
His point of view?
No.
Oh my god. Dude, look. Look
we're
at.
Not.
You guys act like it's the end of the world. Like,
dude, it totally could be.
Did you just hear him? Dude, it's a hurricane!
Oh! Oh, it's a little water! Oh!
Wow. Dude, you are being so ignorant right now, it is hilarious.
Why are you even covering his room?
We should just people are going to die, and you're acting like a faggot.
I don't want to pay for them when they break.
Nah, you're good. You don't need to.
Nah, shut up.
Look at Jaws' point of view, Gandhi.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Where is he?
He's on the. He's an hour and a half away.
Is he staying?
Yes. Yeah, he has
why?
No.
So
I don't know.
Team
I mean, that's his point of view. He's an hour and a half away. What do you have to say? Oh, it's just a little water, guys. That redhead's dope. God, yeah, I just saw that. That's nice. That's not really what we should be worrying about right now. Maybe, should I clean my room before we die? I want a found footage made after me.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing that. I'm already doing that.
Everything.
I want a found footage film named right after me. The neighbors were smart. They fucking, they boarded their shit up.
We don't have anything to transport it.
No, I know. We had to. We just weren't prepared enough, I guess. We had no idea.
Category 3, I believe only a category 3, but it's not only anything except really bad news. In a category 3, you can have the door of the house blown in.
Okay,
oh my
I'm
God.
Out.
No, I'm out. This
dude,
oh
that's
God.
Category 3, and we're in category 4.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Dude, fuck. Oh my God, the roof fell off in category 4.
Category scale goes. Out. 5, no shingles remain anywhere nearby.
No.
The holes in the roof get so big that the walls of the house start to fall because they're not attached to anything.
Oh my god, bro.
Trees up in the neighborhood.
The fuck?
That's just catastrophic damage.
Okay, I'm done.
Dude, what?
We're defensed.
Oh yeah, this will save us.
What happened to going sledding, Gandhi? We're not doing that anymore?
Like, why is this such a joke to you?
Not a joke, I understand.
It's not joking right now. Like, this is not. People have already died, hundreds of people.
Yeah, like what?
Alright, so the people across the street, they got plywood.
Dude, their
and
house.
We got duct tape, bitches. No, their house has. Do you see it? It's plywood inside. They're just plywooded inside.
Yeah,
that's I didn't even notice that.
But we got duct tape inside.
I don't know.
So.
But we got duct tape somewhere.
Exactly.
Let's all get in Formula's closet. I like that.
Oh my god.
If we do stay, I want to document the whole thing.
Oh, I will too.
Yeah. I've already been doing that.
Imagine like getting the fucking windows breaking on camera.
Oh my god. A palm tree just comes in through.
He broke our windows?
Yeah, I haven't seen any gnats in our house because they're like, fuck this. Okay, just boarded up my windows here. Probably still gonna break and shatter all over the place because this isn't really gonna help anything. But just in case, we are putting this motherfucker through there. And, or the glass will be shielded by this, hopefully. Probably not gonna happen because the wind is so fucking strong.
Every news station I've seen said you will die if you stay.
Katrina was really bad because it hit an area that's not like structurally built for hurricanes.
This is worse than that.
This place is more like structurally built. All the houses in Florida.
Yeah, but
this will
wind,
be fine. Just stay away from windows.
The winds are twice as strong.
Yeah, that's true. The winds are a lot stronger.
In Katrina, I was above sea level and I was 2 hours more inland than them and it still hit us pretty hard. We're 40-50 minutes inland and it's twice as strong.
I know Random's coming. Sean, are you coming? You should probably come, honestly.
I'm doing whatever you guys.
All right,
doing.
You should. Yeah, you should come with us, probably.
I'm kind of like here, you know.
It's better to be safe than sorry. I know you'd love to have your vlog footage, but there'll be footage when you get back.
There'll also be footage getting there. I mean,
I'm recording the whole thing.
Exactly. That's what I'm doing.
Hello.
Dad.
Yeah.
Hey, I just wanted to call to let you know that we're probably just gonna leave the house.
Where are you going?
We don't know, but we think it's not safe enough to stay here. So
really?
Yeah,
well, where are you guys gonna go?
We don't know. One of our friends is probably gonna we're gonna try and get somewhere, maybe out of state.
Well, you're gonna drive like right now?
We're in the process of packing, so I thought I would let you know.
Okay.
So
what's the weather like right now?
We're East Orlando, but it's looking like in Friday, in the morning, we're gonna get 140 to 145 mile per hour winds. So
okay, well then,
so which is
which is categorized as a Category 5 storm, which is the worst type of storm, and that's worse than Katrina. So we're guaranteed house damage.
Okay, what are you going to do? Just pack up some clothes and just get on the road?
Yeah, we're going somewhere. I don't know where we're going to go. I think we're going to a hotel, obviously, but I just don't know where that's going to be. But I think it's safe. It's better to be safe than sorry. I think we should just leave.
Yeah, that's a good idea. So, well, the quicker you get on the road, the better.
Okay.
And there may not be any hotels in Cumball.
Honey, they're going north. So, all right, son. So just call me when you're on the road. Just, hopefully there's not too much traffic or anything.
Yeah, I mean, there's going to be a ton of traffic because a lot of people are probably doing the same thing we're doing right now.
The quicker you get on the road, the better.
Okay. All right.
Call me on the road.
All right, I will.
When he gets
bye.
There.
Bye.
All right, bye.
Whew. And now we're still here. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed that little vlog, I didn't record anything after I told my parents we were leaving because I genuinely thought we were going to leave because everybody had their mindset that we were going to leave, but then we talked for a little bit and then we decided to stay. So anyways, if you guys did happen to enjoy this video and you guys want to see more vlogs, I don't know what's going to happen with the power. I don't know if we're going to lose it. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make a Call of Duty video tomorrow. I don't know if I'll even, I don't know what's going to happen. So if you guys do want to see another vlog of maybe Hurricane Matthew when it actually hits, I'll try and vlog it. When it actually hits, it's gonna be fucking nighttime, might lose power, shit's gonna get real. Anyways, if you guys do want to see that, make sure to drop a like on this video. Kind of sounds fucked up that I'm saying if you want to see our house get fucking destroyed, drop a like. What? Anyways, like I said, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to check out my previous video. I hit a trick shot on Call of Duty 4 Remastered. Go check that out. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been your boy Red Kiwis, and I'm out.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world.